The final straw, according to my wife, why she left was that I never put the toilet seat down, which, looking back, I don't know why I carried it around with me all the time in the first place.